I'm gonna need someone to calm me down. I'm Mr. Frank Lucas. Pablo Escobar.
I'm Pablo, nigga.
Yeah. Hello, good morning, America. I stole that dope in the area. I got that game, I can't give it back. I don't go out bad, I can't live with that. We send them shots where your children at. Wish you wherever you living at. I don't make no deals, you gon' deal with that. Fuck how you feel, we ain't feeling that. We come to your block and leave you on the curb. We'll get these fuck niggas what they deserve. All of my shooters just went on my word. We shoot this bitch up from the first to the third. Get caught in the club and you won't make it home. My niggas with it, whatever you want. To calm me down. Yeah. I'm at the top, I'm not coming down. Yeah. Them niggas think they got money now. They gon' get robbed if they come around.
We gon' take all these niggas shit that come around here, nigga.
Y'all fuck nigga wouldn't make it where I was from, nigga. I promise.
Let's do it.
None of these robbers would make it with us. Them niggas had to be patient with us. Yeah. They just be rapping and making shit up. Tell them that I'm the risk, no one to bluff. Right now it's on in my timer. Tell all my kids that I'm sound to. I do not gamble. If I lose any of my money, I'm coming back with that hammer.
Yeah.
These niggas know not to play with me. You better watch what you say to me. I told them strikes every day with me. I promise my shooters stay with me. Tell Frank Lucas I'm through rapping. My dope is better than Blue Magic. You better go ask about Rolo, bitch. I promise to tell you I'm about that shit. Where the fuck these niggas came from? Where the fuck these niggas came from? If he come around with them chains on, what? I bet that he leave with them chain gone. We go to war with whoever. My niggas shoot who I tell him. Don't make me tell him. If you ever fuck with my fellas, he better not let me catch him. He know my niggas gon' bless him. I'ma need someone to calm me down. I'm at the top, I'm not coming down. Them niggas think they got money now. They gon' get robbed if they come around.
We gon' take all these niggas shit that come around here, nigga.
Y'all fuck nigga wouldn't make it where I was from, nigga. I promise.
Let's do it.
I'ma need someone to calm me down. I'm at the top, I'm not coming down. I'ma need someone to calm me down. I'm at the top, I'm not coming down.
I'm at the top of this shit, nigga.
I'm at the top, I'm not coming down.
I promise you I ain't coming down, nigga.
I'm at the top, I'm not coming down.
I'ma be real forever, nigga.
All right, this is a video that's getting lots of mixed reactions. Atlanta rapper Raylo throwing out $30,000 to homeless people.
Some people see the video and praise the artist. Others, however, call his behavior disgusting and an act that is degrading. Christy Hutchins with News Radio 106.7 joins us now in studio. You sat down with the rapper today, and Christy, why did he do this? What did he tell you?
He simply just wanted to give back to the community. He says that he got the idea while he was at a strip club and saw how much money was just being tossed, and he decided instead of throwing away his money in the club, he would do some good with it. And he's challenging other Atlanta rappers to do the same.